Hey guys, it's Tiffany from Super Easy Math. Today's math problem of the day says solve 3.1 times 10 to the 4th plus 2.5 times 10 to the 3rd. So to solve this problem, I'm looking at it and the first thing I notice is we actually have two numbers that are written in scientific notation. So if you're not familiar with scientific notation and don't know how to work it or recognize it, you could just solve this the regular way and say, okay, we'll have 3.1 times 10,000 plus 2.5 times 1,000, okay? Then you wanna remember order of operations, so you would solve your multiplication first, so that would be this portion and this portion. So I'm gonna rewrite the problem, except instead of writing those like smaller sub problems, I'm gonna write what they equal. So this has four zeros, so that means I'm gonna move this over four spaces, so 1, 2, 3, 4. So this number becomes 3, 1, 1, 2, 3, plus 1, 2, 3 is how many spaces I move it over, and I know because I just counted three zeros. So that becomes 2,500. So now I need to add 31,000 plus 2,500, and when I do that, I get 33,500. And this would be my final answer. But if I wanted to write my final answer in scientific notation, like you see here, I would need to remember that scientific notation only wants one space to the left of the decimal. So that means I would start here and I would move it over 1, 2, 3, 4 spaces. And so that's 3.35 times 10. And I know my exponent is 4 because it was 1, 2, 3, 4 spaces that I moved it over. So 33,500 or 3.35 times 10 to the fourth power is the correct answer to this problem. Here's tomorrow's math problem of the day. See if you can solve it before I do, but don't forget to head over to Super Easy Math where you can get access to all of my videos where I teach everything in order with notes the way you need it.